coming. I really appreciate it. So today our plan is to protest the injustices placed upon George Floyd and placed upon a bunch of other people in the African American community. So today is your chance to be loud, be proud, and say what you have to say, because that's what America's about.